Hey, what's up everybody? This is Andy from the Wissahickon Wild channel, and what I have today is a little bit of footage from last weekend, which happened to be the opening day of trout season, a tradition for your fishermen in this area and in many parts of the country. It was the opening day of trout season in Philadelphia, and I like to go to the Wissahickon Creek for that opening day. That day happened to be the nicest day of the year. It was up to 75 degrees, and the sun was out. It was just a beautiful day, and the forecast for Sunday was terrible. And this actually, the beginning of this video actually is post storm on Sunday at Newton Lake. So the forecast for Sunday was terrible. You know, windy, colder weather. And I think everybody wanted to get out on Saturday, including all the fishermen and then people who were just going out to the park to enjoy the day, which made for a very crowded park on that day, Saturday. There's some footage here. I'm starting the video from the old log that was in my last video, and you can see that a lot of the debris has been washed away, so that little area doesn't have such a covered pool where the fish can hang out. It's pretty interesting to compare it to last year's video.
There's one. Little guy. Real pretty. Look at the markings on that one. And go. Breast. There's one. at their feet. They're hitting now. Is that a smallmouth? That's a smallmouth. That's a rainbow. Rainbow. It's good with like 14, maybe 14 inches. That's a fat one. All right, quick release. There we go. I'm not keeping him anyway.